Everybody was kung fu.
I am now.
Michael, stop for just a second.
Michael!
And I don't know if you can see this or not. There's a zip line that we've tied up. John brought some rope. And we just strapped up Michael. John already went down it, but he didn't slide very fast because the rope's not tight enough.
We've got three people taking pictures. We'll catch you.
Yeah, we'll catch you.
I'm laughing too hard.
I got one hand free.
Come on.
Michael, come on.
The rope
Michael,
is,
come on.
Rope is probably 10 to 15 feet off the ground, but so it'll sag. The funniest part was watching him get strapped up. Some sort of a torture device. A harness made out of rope.
Go! 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 Come on, Michael!
We're filming you.
You're there! You're already there! Michael, we'll catch you down here.
Alright, looks like you...
I don't know if having the shortest person to get here is a good idea.
Dad, get over here! Amy's going down!
Don't let go of her yet!
Go, Amy!
Just climb into the tree!
Go, Amy.
Down the zip line. Okay, I want
to go. I'm after Amy.
Oh.
Now how do we get her down?
Here's the audience. It's Troy. There is the zip line that we've all been having fun on. And Alyssa, your second baby, or I guess alternate baby, Sugar, is going to have a fun ride down the zip line. I don't know if you can see her. You can get in there. John's up there. Strapping her up. Sugar's gonna go down the zip line.
One second, Don.
Alright, I got it, Dad.